we're back on it today, and we're gonna cut around this area. You can see it right here. And what that's gonna be is the raccoon. So we got that. You wanna be really delicate about this one because it's right near the other artwork. Like here, he sticks out a little bit there, but not much. Get that picked up, stretch it off really lightly. All right. So now we're ready for him or her, whatever she wants to be. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to sort of place it where I want her, and that's where I want her. I have a little bit of area right here. If I can't pick that up, I will place this over top of it because I want to I'm gonna Mod Podge her down in the place that I want her. Make sure I get her ears down because I don't want her to fly up. For the last couple days, I've not been feeling very well. I don't know why. I haven't been around anybody with COVID. Just don't feel very well today. So before we get any further than this, I want to go around the edges of this and secure where the raccoon is going to be placed so that way I can cut it out. And I'm going to let it dry here for a little bit because I want to be able to peel away that edge right there, trim it away, see wrinkles, but there's nothing really I can do. Alright, let's let it dry. Now we're going to decoupage the rest of it down. Since we got our We're gonna rinse out my brush. We're gonna let this dry.
And I'll be back.
Okay. I'm back. We got some white. We're gonna fix all these little flaw areas that I had. Just a couple areas, but I'm very picky, and I want to give this to somebody, and I want it to be, you know, it's okay to look homemade, but I want to look good for them. So the person I'm making this for loves raccoons too. He is an amazing guy. He took care of all these raccoons after his wife died. And I'm hoping my husband will take care of them when I die. But more likely, he loves me. He doesn't love the raccoons. My day at 7 o'clock is to make sure that my hot dogs are out for my adopted little child. Her name is Racy Cup. I don't know if she's a boy or a girl. Never got that close to her. She is a raccoon. She's outside. I don't want her to be tame to the point where, you know, I have to have her live with me, because that would not be cool. Cause she's an outside animal, and she needs her family if she has one. I've always seen her alone, so I don't know if her family died, or if her mama died. But I haven't seen her with anyone the whole time she's been coming to our home. So more than likely, she's an orphan, and it's my job to make sure she eats. So I do. That looks better. It's getting there. Maybe another layer up there. But it's starting to come in bad and looking really good. I'm going to show you the button I'm going to put on the hub caps. Isn't that cute? I got another one for the other one. And with this one, I'm going to do a red in the middle. Like that. Maybe. Not sure. It's 12 o'clock again. Seems like that's what I always do, as I work around 9 o'clock. To 12 o'clock. But that's where I'm at right now. So we're going to keep going. I'm going to do a couple more touch-ups. Then I'm going to start my black shadowing. a Sharpie, because that's where you're going to start seeing the detail. Then we're going to Mod Podge over top of it, so that way you can definitely see all the detail. Looks good. So now you can see the details. See that? All right. So let's Mod Podge it. Let's get it all sealed so that way no other colors will go on top of it. And then we're going to do the wagon. Red part of the wagon. I reuse my squeezable bottles because I like them better than the jars. I know, you're like, the big jars just take a lot of room, and I store them, and that way when I need them, I just refill my bottles. Works out perfect. All right, that's done. Let's have that dry. Let's clean up our station a little bit, so that way when we get into this red, you'll be able to see what I'm doing. So the red I want to use is going to be this color. It is called Primary Red. And that is going to be our base color of the wagon. So everything that is red is going to be the wagon. So I might as well just get in there and start painting. Thank you. Okay, it's dried. Sharpie time. That's done. Now we're going to go into some highlights and some dry brushing, and I want, let's do the dry brushing first. this is going to make the wagon shiny and glittery. And I'm excited about this. It's going to get that, like, it's called glimmer dust. And it's the red. And okay. Now we're going to decoupage this. I'm going to trim these out, put some decoupage over top of it, get my hot glue gun out, put the sign. I'm not sure if I want to do harvest. See. and leave for a while and take Coco for a walk. Because she just, you know, gets stuck in the house all day with me. We live in a condo, so we don't have a yard, which I'm hoping soon that we can have a yard for her to play in. She really needs a yard. She's a very active little puppy, and if I say the W word and she looks at me, I gotta take her out. That's the way it works. And I don't mind taking her out. Especially when it's like now, it's like fall. It's not really hot. It's really nice outside. As for the giveaway, the word is, it'll be flashing on the screen. Please post that down below to be part of the giveaway. Also, like and subscribe to this video, besides leaving the comment. And I will be sending you some of my extra supplies that I've bought from a few stores here. One of them may be from Hobby Lobby, and you know you're going to get the napkins, but there's going to be a special item that I'm not going to post, and the person who wins it will see it. And then, I can't wait. So, once I say you're the winner, you'll have 1 week to, return, send me an email once you see the video. In the next video, I will say who the winner is. And then in that video, you need to email me, once you see that you are the winner, and then I will email you back and ask for your address so I can ship this stuff to you. That's the only way you can do some messages in YouTube, so I figured we'll do that. So the week that the video the contest ends, I will contact the person who is the winner through a message in the comment area, and then you have 1 week to respond to me and then email me back, and I will send out your stuff. That's easy. We're all here to help each other and to teach things, and maybe through this video I've helped somebody with something. Hoping that's true. We all learn a little bit from everybody. I'm super excited about, you know, getting subscribers and helping them on their journey with the creativity and. So, I'm excited. I've always liked baking things. Just never really thought that I should put it on YouTube. But, I guess I am. Alright. Clean up my paper mess here so it doesn't fly onto when I start doing the decoupage. We're going to decoupage over everything that's here. The only thing left to decoupage is this and this. Okay, welcome back. Let's go through the contest rules. You must like the video, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and also want to share my, and also in the comment below, put the code word that was put in the video somewhere, but I'm not sure where, but it was put into the video, so you'd have to watch the whole video to find the code word. So once you do that, within 2 weeks after the video has been launched, I will announce the winner in a weekly video, and then I will try to shoot you a comment in the comments below, in your comment below of the other video of this one. So that way we'll be able to get in contact with you so I can send you off your packages. There's two winners. There are going to be two drawings of two different people. So that gives you a chance to win the napkins. Gives more of a chance. So please follow us and subscribe to our channel. Thank you, and you have a great day. First thing we're going to do, we're going to get the buttons put in. I'll put a button here too. Okay. Then I want to put the welcome sign. So I got the big guns out. Picked this up when I was at Hobby Lobby, of course. There we go. It's where it needs to be. We are all done. Thank you for watching my video. Please like and subscribe to my channel. There'll be more videos coming every week. Thank you. Bye-bye.